Well, it's Sunday morning, and I'm out here with the girls in their kennel, and as you can see, the duck pen is right next to the kennel. And my new Muscovies, especially Goldie, the one up there on top of the shed roof, if you can see that, I don't know if the camera's focusing in yet, just right or not. She was on top of my camper, so she decided to move. Now that's Bubba on top of the little igloo right there. I don't know how clear this is going to come out, but it's kind of interesting. There she goes. Oh, there she is. Look, she's on top of the camper again. They sure like to get up on those high places. I'm really hoping she doesn't fly down here into the dog kennel, because Sarah and Chicklet are still getting used to them. They don't bother my quackies and my chickens, but for some reason these new Muscovies just really intrigue them. And they are retrievers, you know. So we'll see what happens. I'll keep everyone updated.